Let's just start the thing, I guess. All right. What's up, everyone? It's Misa Shishon here today. Welcome back to another video. And today is a not so great day because, well, I'm basically playing Little Planet 3 at the raid right here, but well, it's not really the video that I hope to make. And it's not the video that I ever want to make. So, if you're wondering as to what's going on, really, as to why I feel so down today, well, hold on. Sorry. Well, I have something very important I have to tell you guys. So, yesterday I was just minding my own business, just, doing a lot of things, really nothing to worry about here. But well, I got a message from a friend on Discord saying something about Sony and about LVP3. So, if you don't even know what's going on, what I'm trying to tell you, well, I don't really want I don't really want to actually say anything, really. I don't really want to say a lot of things about it because I just didn't really want to believe it, but it turns out that the game will no longer have any service. Yeah, so apparently Sony decided to shut down the services of the game. So I don't really know as to why or why it must happen so soon, but I refuse to believe it. So it's just really hard to cope up with it, and I didn't even want to believe that was true, but apparently it is. It happened yesterday, and I was told yesterday by this, and I couldn't really bear to actually listen to it, so I didn't really want to really. I just, all I'm trying to say is that I don't really want to believe all the stuff, and I tried to calm myself down, but I heard that it's. Sorry. It's just really painful to actually talk about this in person. Now, listen, guys, I didn't really want to actually talk about this in person like this. I just wanted to play. Sorry. Give me a moment here. So now I'm really upset about this one because it's not for the fact that the servers are shut down, but it's the fact that it happened too soon. I didn't really want to have this end so soon, and it's just hard to admit that. Things are have to be like this, and I'm sorry, I can't really speak at the moment real quick. Now, it's really hard for me to actually describe about this because it's not just my favorite game ever, but it's a game that I grew up with, and the way how things are right at the moment is just so hard. It's like the game that inspires me to do a lot of stuff, really, and I'm sorry if I'm bothering you, if I'm. If I'm sorry, I just can't speak right now because this is just too difficult. Like, I just don't really understand as to why this is so stressed out. It's just so freaking hard to actually cope up with this. Like, I know my friends say that I have to accept that because it happens to a lot of online games, but this is just different, really. It happened to one of my favorite games series ever I have grown up with, and now that this is happening, I don't really know what I'm gonna really do, really, because it wouldn't be the same without this game series, really. And just give me a moment, real quick. Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, I try to calm down a little bit. So you might be asking, how will this affect the channel? Well, it doesn't really affect the channel at all because, well, it's just a game. Well, sorry. Okay. Now, if you're wondering as to what I'm going to really be doing for the rest of the stream, because now that the servers are down for this game, well, I will still make a lot of LP content, really, because this channel wouldn't be the same without it. So I'm pretty sure that the people still say and think the same thing, really. Like, I'm sure that if we can't really play the game, the community is still strong in its own way here. We still do have the moon to actually create things with, and we still have like story mode and DLC stuff we could actually use, really. So, I'm sure there we could find some ways to try to make this work, but it wouldn't really be the same without it, really. So, for the remainder of the stream right there, I feel like we should actually just do some things here, but the past being really. So, I've decided to actually try to do something on the thing here because, I mean, we still have the moon to actually create things like there, but I mean, that's one bright side we actually have here. And, so even if we can't really share a lot, we can still do the screen share thing if that really works, really. So, I mean, there are still some ways to actually do this stuff here, so all is not completely lost, so I'm blessed by this, so I guess that's fine either way. I'm sorry if I actually broke down during the beginning of the stream, really. Private streamer servers for LP4 might happen. Well, I'm not sure. Well, it says a lot about PS4, 3, and stuff here. I don't know. It said anything about 5, so I'm not sure what the PS5, if that it has the same exact effect on anything. So, yeah. It's just, I'm sorry. It's just really hard to deal with, and I had to take a humongous break yesterday because, well, you know, this happened. So, again, on the bright side, if I still have to say, we still have the moon and we can still create some stuff here and all that, so it's totally fine, I think. But, again, it's just really hard to cope up with stuff here. Not now, Ethan. I'm not really in the mood for any requests at the moment, really. If by any chance I might make some, maybe, but just not today, okay? Yeah, well, thanks so much for all of your understandings, and I'm sorry if I honestly scared you. I didn't really want to start off with the stream like this. It's just, I just couldn't. Anyway, so let's just try to do some stuff. I'm sure we can do a lot of stuff, right? So, This was my favorite song ever, really. I love the song. Oh, right. Yeah, you can't really do the animation with Zero like that. Alright, so, we're just going to try to create a pretty nicely done portrait of some of the characters I might add in. So, this should be fun. Oh yeah, by the way, I just woke up, so that makes it a little bit worse, really. Alright, so we'll put that right there. Alright, so I know this is my friend's his current character's his current outfit. But let's give it a more flair into it, like make it more part of really what she should be. So, what kind of dress would she be wearing? Something like that, almost. Yes, I definitely hear you. I know you, Elijah. Not sure what I'm gonna really be doing today, so I just want everyone to be very patient. Okay? Let's see what to put on here. Yeah, I think it looks good. So I'm just going to add in some few characters here. Just might create some sort of an interesting concept, really. Yeah, again, I'm terribly sorry that happened. I didn't really mean to start the live stream like this. I mean, I tried and I just couldn't really help it, so I'm sorry about that. Again, I thank you all so much for your kind support. It's really means something to me, and it's going to be a giant wound that I probably won't heal for a very long time, really, but I appreciate your guys' help, really, honestly. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this character. I can't really see up here. Hello there, Shadow Dash. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed today's video, really. It's not going to really be much, but hopefully you enjoy it anyway. Hello there, Cat Lord. Welcome. Hope you enjoyed the video as well. Oh no, I haven't actually seen that yet. I might in the next video, probably, who knows. Just when I'm calmed down a little bit, maybe, I'll try to talk a little bit, just for a second. Just doing whatever's on there at the meantime. Thank you very much. Really appreciate it. Oh, that's a pretty cool choice right there. Today, all me and my team are gonna say Mario and stop Mr. Puzzles. Oh, brother. Alright. You always make such good characters. Thanks very much. Really kind. Thank you so much, really. Sure if she will. I'm trying to figure out a design choice right here. So let me see for just a second, real quick. I have this design right here, but I don't really like this one. Maybe that design can work. Wait, I actually have an idea. Me have a blossoming idea, peepers. I'll do it on mine. This is blossoming, people. I can fix it. All right. Sure, you could try. Thank you. Oh, where's the wings at? I can't. Ew. Oh, okay, then, well, that sounds very important here, so you should practice on it. Oh, there it is. Okay, where is the meanie wing? There it is. I wanted to try an experiment on something. Ooh, that actually looks good. Okay, that's good. Ugh, I was going to attach that over here, but I didn't really want to be gross and all. Well, I still have all the stuff here, so that's good. Man. Is the song getting annoying to you? Hopefully not. The tsunami game? I'm not sure what type of tsunami game you're referring to, really. Let's see, what do I not want in here? Okay. Alright, this should be fine. So this could probably be her true form right here. Her true form! Alright, what other music can we try? Ah, well, that's great to hear, because I like the music, too. But that's cool. Alright, yeah, it looks good. Hello there, Lucas. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I have this one. Yeah, that's good. Okay, I like this one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's do this. This is our time, boys. We got this, man. Oh. Yeah. Ah. Oh, hello there. There. He is. Kiwi. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Sorry, I didn't even see you there. I didn't expect you to come in. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed the video. Jeez. Yes, I am aware of that. Don't you worry about it, people. I will react to it when I'm ready for it, okay? Don't you worry, people. I got it. I haven't forgotten. Don't worry, people. Okay, so, I'll put in Goldie right here. Goldilocks. Is it just me, or there's a lot of femme fatales in this group? I want to make her as shy as possible. She's a little bit shy here. It's called the display chart. Basically, you just make a scenery of characters, really. Many people do that in the game. Alright, so, I'll put in her. I might explain a little bit about the characters later when I'm done here. My idea was to explain the characters a little bit, and, well, I'm so sorry, this music's really awesome. I just love the music, the lyrics, and all that. Oh my god. Well, we'll just have to see here again. I will look up for that in a second. Don't you worry. Okay, move there. You know, I actually do like this design right there. I don't know why, but the design speaks to me a little bit. Oh, hey, you put my OC in that line. Oh, did I? Oh, I didn't even realize. Oh, yeah. Her. Yeah, you see her right here? I gave her a new outfit in there because I wanted to make her feel more aesthetically feel like in the group right there. Like, I gave her a dress to match her sister's Zizou dress. I hope that's okay. Yeah, I almost didn't see that, but yeah, here she is. I hope you're happy. Oh, jeez, okay, alright, so is there more that I want to add in? Because I don't want to overlap with too many characters. Oh yeah, we can't forget about this jelly bean right there, this cutie patootie right there. Oh, you did? Oh, what's the OC's name you've got there? That's alright, she looks beautiful. Thanks so much, I really appreciate it very much here. Glad you like it. Yep, she's always happy. So, yep, definitely always happy. Alright, so is that all the characters we've got here? Is there any more that we need to convey? We got this angel character. I'm not sure if she will definitely fit in there. Well, all there's left here is that I've left out this one. This one. Oh, you know what? Actually, should I add in the panda? Because I think the panda would actually be good. Yeah, because the panda would actually be an interesting aesthetic, really. You know what? Fudge it. I'll add a panda. Let's add the panda in here. Let's add the panda. I was going to add in a unicorn, but I don't really think she adds in more. Maybe I'll make a character based on that, maybe? I don't know. Maybe I'll do something about this one later. I have this deer character, which I don't really know if she also fits in here. She's in a different story. The nerd completely doesn't really is not cope up with it. Have you seen the new Godzilla X Kong movie? Yes, I definitely have, and it's pretty cool. Really enjoyed that one. Well, I didn't even think I was going to enjoy it, but I did. So yeah, it was pretty good. Okay, so is that all the characters I've got in this sheet? Oh yeah, I have my. Oh yeah, look at that. I have all my LVP 1.5 characters too, and all my next gen characters, including Rose. Man, I still love this Rose right there. Do you love this Rose? I love the Rose right there. Okay, so I believe that is all the characters I've gotten for this little trio right there. Make it look like they're all in a very cool line right there. So in all of this, I do believe there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 worlds. Funny coincidence, I was thinking about drawing some an LVP Next Gen OCs. Really? Oh man. Yeah, we really need to make some more LP content because really we are basically our big goobers for that matter. Yeah, cool to see that obviously jogged up your memory. Maybe someday I'll make some more LP things here since I am working on a picture of it anyway. Anyway, so this is the lineup of all my LP characters that I have really. Well, I forgot to add in who's that? Well, I have this other character here. We need to make Epic come back. Yes, we need to make it come back. We need to make it Epic again. Definitely, we must. I mean, of course, we wouldn't want to leave it alone because we're goobers for that, and we never stop because it's our favorite and it belongs in our hearts no matter what. So here we have all the characters, really. So I haven't really gotten names for these characters because they're just there, but some of them are actually named. So let's first start off with the panda character right there. Now, I have a good feeling that she's most likely an enchanted forest character. Like she's most like at first glance you might say that she's a panda character, but if you look closely, she has butterfly wings and antlers as cherry blossoms, really. So she's a very interesting character, not gonna lie, really. Our ways on DeviantArt began with LVP. Yes, definitely, it definitely did. And it is like the greatest thing ever known to man. It's like a memory, a staple of how it all started, really. And then next we have here is Anastasia, who is basically the comic relief of this story, really. She's mostly likely to be the big fan of a lot about LVP content. Like, say, she's a huge fan of all of Sackboy's adventures on LP 1, 2, and 3, and all the additional LP content. Like, basically, she's like a huge number one fan type of character. Next up, we have Valentino, who is the Valentine character, who's most likely to be this cool boy right there, who wanted to confess his love towards his one only true love known as Candy Hearts, who is the queen of the City of Love, of course. And that's how our friendship began back in 2018. Exactly. I couldn't forget about that. Of course it definitely did. And man, it's just we've gone back way longer, man. It's just crazy once you think about it. Next up, we have Goldilocks here, who is most likely to be the idol of her own city, but she wants to pursue her career to actually make a talk show where she meets up with all the curators around the Magisphere. So her only dream was to actually interact with the other curators in many universes in the atmosphere, and she is pretty good friends with Anastasia right there. And now we got the other two right there, the two of them. Margarita Star and Celaeta Star, who are basically twin sisters, and their motives is that they are both singers, but their culture in music is very different because Margarita more prefers to the good old 1950s or 70s aesthetic, really, like back in the good old days of classical upbeat music. While the Salita's, I'm sorry, I can't really spell. All right, Salida. Okay, hold on. All right, Salida. Selena, whatever. Well, I'm sorry. I have terrible grammar issues. Sorry about that. While her, on the other hand, is more advanced. Like, she sings more futuristic, loves remixes, and all the other stuff, really. So the two of them are polar opposites of being singers, but they still work together, not in the ways whatsoever here, and they're very, 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 very close. So yeah, they're sisters for life, of course. Selena is Avalon's wife, as much as I remember, because of their love for futuristic stuff. Exactly. Like, oh yeah, and fun fact about these two right there, both of them share the same interests as, basically, Marlon Random and Avalon, because me and Kiwi came up with the funny idea to have them both be wives to these two different characters, because they, after the events that their career is taking off, really, they decided to retire and actually settle on with their new lives to actually be more and more exploring around the world, and decided to start a family on both their halves. But they still stay to see each other whatsoever here, and they do still work because it's very important for where they come from, really. So they're both singers in heart, but on the outside they actually wanted to retire this whole time, so they just want to explore the world more. So yeah, those are the sisters right there. And now we got here this cool bee. We got here Lisa. Lisa is basically this upbeat, hip-hopper girl. Like, she's most likely capturing some 1970s and 80s, 90s aesthetics, really. 80s aesthetics, mostly. Because she loves all the hip-hop and all the aesthetics that are back in the 1980s. And she's most likely to be the DJ player, of course. I think in the world where these three came from, are probably from the music world, maybe. So I'm guessing in this fan-made thing that these three are from a planet that's basically music-related, so that's probably what it is. Next up we have here is this cute little one, who is actually the Abominable Snowman. She's most likely lives in the mountains, and she mostly lives alone because she's mostly a loner. But with your kindness, she actually opens up to you and decided to go travel the world and see the beauty that's outside of the snowy mountains. And last but not least, we have here this interesting little duo right there, which I persuade them to be the main antagonist of the story. So this top hat lady is most likely to be a twist villain, actually. She's started off as an ally to Sackboy, but she became evil in the end after knowing that she's been using Sackboy this whole time to actually go for a scheme to actually take over Craftworld and the Magisphere. And I also gave her a little sidekick right there. Like, you see this little cute cat robot girl? Yeah, that's her sidekick right there. So, yeah, those are all the characters I like to line up, really. And, yeah, it's nothing really spectacular, but I really enjoyed as to how this lineup actually whiz. And, what did I say? Sorry. I meant to say, is. And, yeah, I might make an art of all these characters someday to actually make it to the line group right there. Oh, yeah, if you have no idea what these characters are from when I came up with the idea here, it was actually from my good old friend from LVP, who I actually met and who I actually have a long time ago, Sweet Nice Heart, who actually is so kind enough to actually give me her character designs to actually work on some of the stuff. And I definitely did help her on some of the other stuff, like the Abominable Snowman character and the main antagonist right there. So her project was called Limit Planet Reload. It's basically like a continuation of LVP, but it's more different. Like, it's inside of a virtual world, I'm assuming. So these characters you meet are from a different, totally different universe. And you basically have to look for a solution to not get any of these characters corrupted or something like that, because everything will, go to waste, really. Oh yeah, there's also some other additional characters that I was going to put in, like the Breakfast Fairy. The Breakfast Fairy is basically another character on a different planet who serves breakfast and all that. And another, which is a oh jeez, sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. For some reason, my stomach hurts, really. Isn't Sweet Nice Hard on Discord? I think they're in Gratos or something like that. Oh, wait, wrong person. Oh. Well, no, I don't think Sweet Nice Hard actually has Discord, as she did tell me that one time. She normally uses probably, well, only LP, so I haven't really heard of her ever since then. So, I mean, she hasn't been online ever since then, so I don't really know what happened to her, but I think she vanished at one point, really. I mean, she's mostly active on LP a lot because, well, she always does, really. I don't really know what happened to her, so I can't really say for sure, really. So, yeah, those are all the character lineups here, and I hope you like each and every one of them. And they were really fun to actually make and help out with a friend right there. And I really enjoyed all of them. So I hope you all enjoyed it too. All right, so let me just actually make them a full screen right there. You want? I'm going to actually be doing something real quick, so just give me a second real quick. There we go. I think this was good. Okay. Just had to take a little screenshot first. Oh, I remember your collaboration movie when you two were having an anime fight with SNH. Oh yeah, definitely. I did showcase that one too, like my incomplete project of Star Wolf Now and 2019 one. I did showcase that in the last stream, really, and there are some good memories about this one. Yeah, we did collab a lot of times before. I mostly helped her a lot with movies because she's not really much of a movie maker herself, and I was, so we basically did a lot together when she doesn't really have anyone to help work for her and all. So I was very glad to actually help her out in some ways I could, really. Yes, I definitely hear you at here, Elijah. Don't you worry, I saw it. Don't worry. Man, look at all this stuff, man. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you see that right there, right here? Yeah, that one. I still have that. Crazy. What should I do? What else could we do? I'm seriously thinking about buying PS Plus and Garnitur for my PS4, so we could play together once. Oh, well, that sounds like a nice idea, really. Like, depending on what games we both have, then maybe someday we can. Just not in LP, unfortunately. But I'm sure there's other games we could actually try. I mean, there's like a lot of them, to be exact. Make a new film of Three and Three Stooges. What? Hi, Sarah. I just woke up late. Hello there, Carter Woodman. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Your Willy's Wonderland is how I started to watch your videos and met you. Oh, I did not know that. Well, that's really nice to hear. Sorry about that. I just sneezed. You know what? I'm just going to play some of my old videos just for the fun of it. First, I'll start my voice rail one because why not? Thank you.
Hello, everybody. My name is Sarah Wolf. I'm
Get ready
15
for
years
some
old. I
cringe
live in
voice
Florida.
acting.
And my main hobbies are I like to do art, I play video games, and I like food. My favorite food is pizza, ice cream, and pretty much anything that I would get. So my main goal was I want to be like an animator, and yeah. But my other goal is I would like to be a voice actor, because being a voice actor would mean like it would give professional confidence.
Oh, it is? Like, well, I don't think I have Peacock anymore, but that sounds great to know.
Nothing much I would say, but I just want to have fun and be happy. Well, I would honestly agree with you, but I highly agree on something else. Sometimes it can be really hard, but that's just how things work, you know? Well, this is pretty interesting. Oh my god, that is so awesome! I would totally do that! Gotcha! Well, that is one way to wake up in this time of the morning. Okay, dude, if you're gonna mess with them, you're gonna have to mess with me first. You know what? I think I actually like that. Thanks. Now don't be weird, okay? This party is on me, fellas! I'll have you know that I am the best, and the best people are the greatest. If you're going to make fun of my voice, then I'm going to make fun of you. Why does everyone keep saying that I sound like a boy?
That actually did happen to me before.
Okay, well,
everyone questioned
this is
that.
Downhill, so just keep in mind that I am the best.
I am the best.
I have the power of awesomeness. You fear me! Nah, dude, I just love saying that because, for various reasons. I can basically do a lot of accents, if you want to hear. Oh, come on, man, it can't be that bad. Quit with your talking, I wasn't born yesterday. Oh, man, I don't know, give me my soda, I need to think. Well, I mean, you're not wrong with that. All I really wanted was to try to be funny and make everyone laugh, and that really warms my heart up. So those are my rails, and I hope you enjoy, and yeah, I know it's not really much I could do to make it more professional, but I at least tried. Anyways, have a good day!
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't bad, I would say, but it could have been better. yeah, those were the, that was that here. I mean, there's still a lot of stuff here. Oh, God, okay, yeah. Oh, jeez, okay, yep. My nose is really not pleasant today, I forgot. Oh, yeah, it's just like... Oh yeah, this one right there. I think that. What about some next gen and next gen content? That's what we're going to be trying out for this video too. I'm trying at least finding it. They're all right there, conveniently right here. So yeah, you could definitely see those are all my very old next gen stuff here. I'm only going to play only the ones that are really my favorite because most of them are pretty cringe. So, what do I play first, really? Yeah, most of them are really old and stuff here, not worth looking at, but if you're curious, I guess I'll give it a try here. Let's see here, you know what, let's play all of them, just for the sake of it. Okay, I'll start with the first one and see how things go, really. Again, more case in point here, these are old. Oh crap, that's not what I was meant to do. No, that's not, okay. They're all pretty old here, so it's not really accurate to the plot, so... Yeah. Freakle moly man, oh gosh. Oh, that's good to hear, man. Like, it has, like, 5 stars.
Nora, get up. You're already here.
No! I do not want to do this! This is stupid!
Look, Nora, I know it's stupid, but...
Yeah, this was a phase where I made Nora's voice a bit weird. I was trying to make her British, but I kind of failed at that. What the fudge? That's basically the whole video. She just kicked Nora down the hill. Like, that's freaking abuse, man. Like, what the fridge? Okay, anyway. Did you hear the news that Keanu Reeves was cast as Shadow in Sonic 3, which is December 20th of this year? Oh, man. Yeah, I definitely did hear about this. This is just crazy. Like, you should have seen how the internet is reacting to this now. You know, speaking of which, I might make an art of that someday because of how freaking ridiculous it is. Like, it's crazy. Not gonna lie, really. I mean, can this thing get any better right now? Because I didn't expect Keanu Reeves to actually be in this movie and let alone be Shadow, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so now we have here this one, not good as planned, really. I mean, a little more lazy.
Ah, this is so wonderful.
Oh, and there's my old swoop next-gen character.
Even the sky is happy.
Florence, I think her name is.
I'm just sure that nothing can spoil this mood.
I do like her design. I think she looks cute. Or Flores. Flores, that's her name. A very interesting name. Yeah, I like her wings. Her wings are pretty.
Flores, how are you? Are you a bit
crazy? And we got this kid here. Uh-oh.
What are you doing here, Tammy? This is my vacation with my friend. I am your friend. That's why I came. I meant myself and the trees.
Loner.
Oh, Flores. You're
yeah, this is bird behavior.
Around.
They think that trees are their friends.
I'm not joking.
Good luck watching the Puzzle Vision movie. Well, hopefully so. I'll try. Oh, okay, wait, what is this lady doing? Hey, lady, what are you doing? What's she doing? What's she doing? What the fudge? Did she just stick something in her- What was that? That was the part where I was on drugs because I didn't even know what I was doing. Alright. Oh, we got these two right there. Opening up an art club, I guess. Oh. Yeah, all these shorts don't even make any sense. Like, they're just so random that I don't even... Hey, pun taken. I just don't even know as to what I'm even looking at right now. Like, it's just crazy, not gonna lie, really. Like, what the fudge? It's just weird, man. Like, I would say that. It's just very strange. She plucked her feathers, probably. I think that gray girl in the end is Vanessa. Yes, Vanessa, daughter of Martha, really. Oh yeah, speaking of Vanessa, I might actually talk a little bit about it. So Vanessa, I'm pretty sure originally was supposed to be the daughter of the Negativitron, of course. Well, I actually did want to tell you about this, about it, get anything, like, for some whatever reason here. Like, she's mainly the daughter of Martha, who was basically the reincarnation of the Negativitron's power. So, think of her as, like, Zira from the Lion King sequel. But she's more dangerous and more advanced, really. So, yeah, basically, she's like, Martha's basically like the replacement reincarnated of the Negativitron, really. And she's Vanessa, she's Vanessa's mother, of course. So, it's a really weird to say here, but why did I even say that she was the daughter of the Negativitron? But Negativitron, I'm a Walker fan. Oh my god. Yeah, basically after the security breach, everyone's going to make a lot of Vanessa jokes, and that's hilarious. Alright, now we have Just a Book, which I think has like a lot of animation in here. So let's try this out, guys. All Negativitron, Martha's children, are made out of dark energy, the energy perhaps. Yeah, probably. Oh yeah, hold on. Alright, wait, hold on. I'll explain
what
later after this.
A book.
Oh yeah, my old friend actually voiced Victor in this. The blonde-haired kid.
I
don't know who
it?
This girl is, but I'm thinking it's just some character.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
For the last time, I said no.
This was the funny part right there. Uh-oh. Hey.
Oh!
Oh!
Assault! That's assault! And she just stole the freaking book! Why did she do that? It's rude! My gosh!
Hey! Come back here!
Poor Victor, he just wants to read. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Today,
what?
You have not cut the mustard enough to join the people's army, but you may try.
Oh no, it's El Jeff.
Jeff is a reasonable man. Remember to dodge, soldier! El Jeff, danger!
Okay, now, here's a fun part about this one here. This was not actually planned in the last one, because it was just planned, like, the Easter egg of El Jeff didn't actually happen later, so, because, okay, what I'm saying here, when it first released it only just had my friend as an Easter egg, but later on, I decided to actually make this even more funny, because I wanted to actually do the El Jeff Easter egg, because I think that it's even more funny than the first product, really. And, yeah, it was worth it in the end, because I just love the freaking memes, the freaking, LP3 memes here. Anyways, back to what I'm saying about the whole Vanessa Martha situation here. Yes, while they are both made, they're all made in, made a dark energy of the Negativitron, I believe that if you're wondering of this case here, so let me tell you this. Okay, here's a story about this one here. So, after the Negativitron was destroyed, I believe that researchers from Avalunia were trying to create a new type of sack thing. So, they decided to get the Negativitron's its own dark energy to create a new sack thing, which it has gone horribly wrong. So, you could say that Martha was actually the first ever negative sack thing, as they're called. The negative sacks, probably. That's what they're probably called. So she was the first one to be ever made, and she's completely hostile. So she returns back to her home world where she came from, called Cosmos, of course, and created her own empire there all on her own. Like, she became the queen bee of this whole thing, and she, of course, had her own heirs to the throne, really. So, you could say that Martha has, like, the same exact beliefs as the Negativitron, and she sees the Negativitron as her own savior and her own creator when she was created. So, she has definitely the Zira personality-wise type of situation here. So, yeah, it's a very weird explanation, really, but let's just say that for the facts of it. Alright, so, now we have this one here. Let's actually just play this one. Oh yes, my dad actually showed that to me, and, it was a pretty something experience, really. I didn't really know how to really feel about it, but it's like, I would say that it's probably a backstory, but it's an interesting one. Alright. Alright, so now, oh yeah, I forgot about this character, I created her. I should probably redesign her, maybe. Yeah, she's training and stuff here. That actually is a pretty flawless move right there. I would definitely say that. Why does the sensei's eyes look like that?
Not all the way from the top, dog. But what? I just trained this over about a week ago. How is it not even
a week ago? She said, "About a week ago,
well,
a week
you
ago."
See, I don't really see pressure.
Yeah, look at her eyes. It looks so freaking shocked.
More strength and confidence than that.
Cup of Pandora is on domain.
Well,
oh yes, definitely did hear.
Mom, but I just don't really feel like it. I mean, it's so really hard to do, honestly. Look, I know what you're feeling. I did like the pressure that you did, but you need to learn, earn some passion, and...
I tried to do the sensei voice on there. I think it sounded terrible.
Not just anything like that. You need to learn to believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself.
Well, I guess you're right, Mom. Maybe I do need some practice.
I got it. Don't worry about it, Connor. No worries. I got it.
Well, that's good, sweetheart. Because by another few years, You will be standing up in the top of the tower, and you will rule over this kingdom. You
this kingdom? You mean the islands, lady?
To our lives. I will believe in you.
I will
now
believe in you, she said.
I'm gonna go for a little walk, so see you after dinner, okay?
And then she just disappeared.
I just wonder who am I gonna teach? I mean, can't believe I'm gonna be the new master.
Remember the dodge, soldier.
Well,
El Jeff needs you. Yes,
really
definitely.
Bad, right? Oh, no wonder. I'm just gonna go see what my friends are up to.
Okay. I don't really know as to why I added that, because I just thought that maybe and like probably just ended off randomly is just what it is. Hello there, X1X. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed today's video, I guess. I like all the subtitles were the same. Yeah, it's been like this ever since then, really. So it's been like this, so okay. I'm sorry, I had to stretch. Okay, so that's down. Alright, now, part 5 is not actually in here. Because I actually was supposed to make this into a separate series, but that didn't really happen here. Oh yeah, if you wanted to see part 5, I suggest you to go check it out on my YouTube channel, because I actually posted that years ago. So it was actually a good thing that I actually did it. And yeah, if you're curious about it, you can go check it out on my channel below. Alright, and now we have year 6, Norris's Kickstand, which is probably my favorite one here. Over told me you were crying on stream, I had to make sure you're okay. Yeah, I was in the beginning, but I'm totally fine. No worries about it. I try to be fine. I mean, it still hurts, but I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Alright, so now we have here Nora, who opened up a cake stand, so that's cool.
Welcome to Nora's cake stand.
Oh god, the costumes I made back in the day.
I'll take...
Oh god, you're supposed to star in this. Okay, I'm not sure who this ginger boy is. Bro, get out of here, Ginger. Get your cinnamon cake and get out of here, man.
Thank you. Thanks.
Make you some. Okay, I think the pink one's supposed to be Haley, I'm assuming. This is the worst design I think I've ever done of Haley, not gonna lie, because she looks weird, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, a certain someone did make this character. Yeah, I will not speak of that name. Yeah, if you wonder, that was not from me, that was actually from someone. So, yeah, some roach. Anyway, so now, oh, we got a cowgirl in this household, this cowgirl lady.
How can I help you today?
The bird flu, yeah, they tend to do that.
Few TNTs, and some stick knives. And don't forget the dynamite. I'm terribly sorry, ma'am.
Lady, does she not, like, does she not read the sign? It basically sells cakes and not explosives. You mean the RS roach? Yes, that's what I was trying to say here. I tried not to say it out loud because that's like you say a bad word, and this name is a bad word to me. Yeah, I still remember the traumatic experience, which I don't like to talk about this fool, really. Norris's face. She's so offended. Offended. Might bombs? Did she say? Dynamite. My gosh. Alright, so we got this dog right there. Hello, dog. With hair. Fetch, she said. Oh yeah, I think that she has a phobia of dogs, so that's kind of why she's scared, probably. I don't really know what the whole dealio is with this one here, but that's funny. Okay, and that's just that she just committed a bloody crime. Okay, well, that was that one right there, and there is still more. We still have more to go, people. Don't you worry about it. There's a lot more. Yeah, pretty much. Oh my gosh. I have 3 dogs. Oh, that's nice. You have 3 dogs, lucky you, and I have 4 cats. Oh, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Oh, jeez. Yes, I hear you, Elijah. No need to repeat it. I saw it. Don't you worry about it. I know. Please, Elijah. All right, now we have advice the choice, I guess. All right, so what is this one going to be about? So we only have about a few more left. I think there's like 3 more left after this, so yeah. All right, let's see. Ooh, Craft World Party Club. Ooh. This is like my favorite setup I've actually done right there. Ooh, we got a nightclub right there.
I wish I could get in there and tell the DJ to turn the music down while I'm
It's fine. I just don't really like repeating a lot of stuff here. Why people with names from Detroit Become Human are asking for reactions? I have no idea.
Think about it. If Rose was here, what would she do?
Oh god, I had to use a freaking auto-tune for the voices. That's terrible. God, I'm sorry. I don't think that's what angels are supposed to sound like. Is the angel supposed to be on the left and the devil supposed to be on the right? Because I noticed that only devils are in the right and the angels are in the left. I kind of messed up their, placements or something. Alright.
What is taking her so long?
Oh, hey, look, it's like my old picture on the left side when I started playing LVP3 with my old friends right there.
Sorry I'm late. I just came back from a little walking.
Or you mean partying or something, honey? It sounds like the villain trapped in a Skylanders trap team. I don't know, really. What sounds like is just a bunch of demonic gibberish or something. Of course, I will just whenever I have the time to. Don't you worry about it. Don't you bloody worry about a thing. I got it under control. Alright, so we have 3 more left to complete this whole collection. So now we have this one here, I think. Becky and Leader are from. Oh yeah, this one here is not really a next gen thing. It's more just a different type of thing here. I don't really know who Becky and Leader were, but I guess they're my friends as characters. I'm not sure. Guys, today is LVP day. She should make reaction later, okay? Yeah, definitely. Like what she said. Like at any time. It's totally fine.
Everything doesn't work. Yeah, like, I can't believe all the people might say that to me. What is wrong with us? Well, I don't know, Leader. A lot of stuff happens.
Leader?
There.
I have never heard of a name. I never heard of a person literally named Leader. Does that actually exist? Or did I just make up on the top of my head or something? I don't know. Hi, Vanessa.
Hello, this is a park, not a 3 a.m. challenge here, so get out of our way, please.
That's so mean. Freaking saying that to Vanessa. What has she ever done to you two? You're such bullies. Yeah, I did kind of feel bad to make that. That poor Vanessa, though. She never gets a break from this nonsense.
Wait, Becky. This could be
different. We should be the two that saw the ghost at 3 a.m. and we'll come to on tape. I've seen a lot of YouTubers done that and nothing even happened. At all.
Mean like, Girls remake just hitting possibly.
Just think about it.
Yeah, I mean the big girl is does have a point because 3M's are really right fake, now. Really.
I guess it does make sense. Alright, we'll do it. And after that, we'll post it.
Oh
on
god,
YouTube.
Here's some motivational speech incoming.
Right, we'll be like the first one to see the ghosts and everything will change. This is going to be the best day of our lives!
Oh god, 10 out of 10 speech. 3:30.
Why do we have to sleep at the park? Can't we just go home or something? Well, we gotta sleep here because that's where...
Why specifically here? And why are you laying on the sidewalk and stuff here? Damn, El Jeff needs it and needs everyone. LMAO. Yes, definitely. And also, hello there, Duncan. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for coming over to this very nicely done reunion of me playing some LP content right here.
Only for you, Leader.
Seriously, I've never heard of anyone literally named Leader. Like, who names their kid Leader? I don't know. Alright, so is it going to happen or something? What's going to happen, boys? El Jeff is everywhere now. Yes, he's everywhere. He's everywhere at all causes. Hello? I heard a growl.
Hello?
Oh my gosh.
What a beautiful morning today. Hey Leader, how was that 3 a.m. thing going?
Uh-oh. Nothing. She's nowhere to be found.
Leader?
Leader? Uh-oh. Hello? Who there? Ah! It's a ghoul! The fudge! Run. Run for your life. Run! That's hilarious. Okay. Alright, we've got Becky. Cool. Leader. Nice. I still don't know what... Who in the world would name their kid Leader? I seriously don't even understand. That's so stupid. Anyway, hey, perhaps Big Girls calls her leader of the group. Maybe that probably might be the case here, or perhaps Lether. Maybe that could probably. There might be some indications as to why it is, but I don't really think of SNH ever told me the reason. So yeah, it's 7 minutes left for the movie. Yeah, I got it, man. I got it. Can you please? I got it, dude. Alright, two more left. Two more left. And now we have here meal distance. Let's see what this one's all about. Uh-oh. There's like a pineapple right there. There's always a sign when there's a pineapple there. Or perhaps Leader's mom is toxic and wants to raise a natural leader? Maybe. Yeah, probably that one will probably be it. Ooh. Chicken. Delicious. Very delicious. Uh-oh. Link just fell on her head. Oh no. What's going on here, man? Hello? Who's over there, bro? Oh, it's this chick right there who's just dancing to country music. Oh my god. Uh-oh. What's she doing? What? Did she just throw... She just threw a cat at her! That's so freaking mean! Why would she do that? That's just so rude. Like, my gosh. Oh. Is she alone? Oh no. Who's there? Oh, God. Yeah, the Squidward moment right there. Now she is going to have to file a restraining order on this lady. Oh, brother. Okay, that's just stupid, but it's hilarious. Yep, yeah, so basically all my old videos are really weird. Like, they're very abnormal at best, and I don't really know as to why I made these videos to begin with, but I just made them because why not? Alright, and the last but not least, we have here a science project. Probably the most sane of them all, maybe. I think. I don't know, but we'll see. Let's just give this a shot. So let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's do it! Okay, so we got this soldier girl right there. Hello, soldier girl.
Hey, Katie. What you doing? Sailor, I'm kinda busy right now, so can you please
Katie.
Do not disrupt me after when I'm done with this project? But you're always busy. Why can't you hang out with us? Look, I love to hang out with you guys, but I really need to get this thing done. I have a class project tomorrow.
She has like a candy wrapper on her head there.
What kind of
she has kiki hair.
I like machines.
Definitely
can you
does.
Tell me what it is?
Now that I think about it.
It's called Nunya. Nunya.
How many people None does L. Jeff need? Oh my god.
Okay.
He needs everyone. He needs the whole globe.
Leave.
Of course he needs every freaking one in the whole entire planet. And in the universe.
Please, on a cherry on top, on the grave of the hospital, please. If I tell you what this machine is, will you stop pestering me and please leave and let me do my project? Maybe? Fine. But you have to promise me not to tell anyone else about this, okay?
Uh-oh. What is it? What is it?
This machine, I call it the Fusionator. The Fusion what? The Fusionator.
The Fusionator, she said.
Seems interesting. What does it do? Well, my friend, I'm glad that you asked. Let me explain to this machine for you. This machine can give you special powers into some kind of information side effect. It can only
information side effect?
You
what? Okay, yeah, my grammar was trash back in the day.
Whenever you want to do things, or whatever you love, or
the Fusionator! Yes, the Fusionator
and
it is! It's almost time
want.
To see the- I got it! Guys, stop! I've already got it, man!
El
Jeff is God. Yes, he's the God of LP. No one can replace him.
Now, you can use it, but you have to learn some different rules. First, you have to- Sailor!
What?
What are you doing?
What? Oh my god, she's hitting it!
I am sorry, Katie. Were you saying something?
Oh no. Yep. It's done.
What's happening?
Uh-oh. Yep, that doesn't look good, guys. It's not looking good, bros. Yep, they're both dead. Yeah, that skip right there is fine. Alright, the next day. Alright, so now we're back. Oh god, look at her.
Hi Katie, how is it going today?
Oh, hey, look, it's my hand cannon of Frida and Don Luz's child. Remember, from the journey home, this is her all grown up right there.
Oh, So what got into you like this time?
Well, I'm glad you asked, because it is started off... Wait, hold on one second. Someone's calling me.
Oh, what you got there? Is that your mom calling you?
I have to run some few errands, so, we'll hang out later and see.
Why did you come here anyway, then, if you have something to do?
God, I freaking hate Tuesdays.
At least you didn't say Mondays. That's like breaking the law right there, man. Oh my god, guys. This sounds like Skylanders. Man, everything that you say is Skylanders. Okay, so I believe that is all the videos I have of Next Gen Shorts here. Yep. Great memories, weird moments. God, freaking Tuesdays. Yeah, freaking Tuesdays indeed. Tuesdays are the worst. Like, they're like the devil, the epitome of freaking hellish bonds right there. So those are all of my old videos that I have created back in the day. You're all in the collection here. So there's still more around here that I have done for. And now, I did showcase my Cooking with Eve video and my unfinished project of the 2016 versus 2019 one. Yeah, it's crazy. What else do I have here? Wait, what's this? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, this is what Paw Rides. Oh, okay. I don't like Thursdays. None of us like weekdays. Well, we still have a lot of time to ourselves here, so I'll try to make the best for it. So let's just actually check around and see what we got. Okay, so what do we have? Why is one of my levels in here? What the fudge? I forgot I have this weird little thing I've gotten, so let me just try to see what I got here. You know there's a video you made that will most likely never see the light of day, lol. Wait, there is? Oh yeah, well I'm pretty sure there's like a lot of levels I have done. So, yeah, there's like a lot of stuff I had, man, and I'm pretty sure that you could still actually record some of the stuff on the screen recorder, so I'm sure that none of it is absolutely lost or whatever. So, I mean, there are still ways to actually record your levels and whatnot here, even if you can't post anything in the game anymore. You can't forget to mention that there is definitely some ways you could still record some of the stuff here. So there's still some ways here. I'm sure there's some ways. Talking about the one that we made, I think I deleted it. I remember that. We have, like, a lot of old stuff back in the day. Yeah, it sucks. But we did have some fun times together, really. So, I'm not sure what this whole thing means, really. If this actually means something. Like, if this is just a lazy attempt for the creators to do this, or if something really is happening. But for now, I don't really know as to what this whole dealio is with this whole thing. But, you know what? Hold on. Actually, let's go back to this one real quick. Hold on just a second real quick. I will be right back. I gotta do something real quick, so I'll be right back. Hold on.
Alright, I am back. Sorry about the wait, I just had to do something. So, yes, I did showcase this already before. This is supposed to be like a talk show where we just get introduced to some stuff. Hold on just a second real quick. Wait. Hello there, Thomas, fan, 19, 20, 26. Welcome, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Alright, so, okay, the green is supposed to be on there. I'm saving that yay sound effect. Yeah, I mean, I was trying my best on this one here, man. My voice acting is just freaking ridiculous. Alright, so, I'm not sure as to which one's which. Okay, that's the blue. That's the red. Alright, so, yeah, I'm assuming that that this one is what I'm trying to look for. Alright, so let's just go over here and just get rid of this whole thing because we don't really need that. Alright, disappear completely. Alright, perfect. Alright, good. Just your imagination, the exit is your fixation, evasion door after door. You find just a digital hallucination. Ah! Alright, so now that we've already got that, let's actually, give this a watch, shall we? Alright, I'll let you watch this, guys.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Little Bit Planet Talk Show! I'm your host, Goldilocks, and this is my assistant right here, Anastasia. Oh, actually, it's supposed to spell out Anastasia. You know, Anastasia. You kind of misspelled that. Oh, whoops. Sorry. I keep forgetting my ass. That's okay. Everyone makes mistakes. Anyway, so if you're wondering what this show is, well, I'm glad to tell you this. Let me explain. The show's main premise is we get to meet all the main curators from around the galaxies and getting to know what their interesting events were. Something so sparkling that made them so successful in life. That's right! Getting to learn about what their special purpose is, what their favorite event was, and so on! It's gonna be so cool when we get to meet all of them! Now, Anastasia, don't get too sad now. There's only a few people that just came in. So, let's all welcome them to our first airing of tonight's show. Yay! Our first guest here comes from a land somewhere far away called the Land of the Odd. Lives in a planet called Gondavalia. Please welcome Marianne Mosette. Welcome to the show. Great to meet you. Oh, hey, please take a seat right here. Just right there. Well, thank you so much for joining us for today. How are you doing today, Marianne? You seem to be very confident about that. Now, we're going to ask you some few questions about your personal lifestyle. So first question, how does it feel to be a curator from Gondavalia?
Can you see it? Oh yeah, that's like one of my passions. It's to make anything that's trash into beautiful, useful mechanisms that I like to call inventions and artifacts of art. Well, that's a wonderful and a humble statement you have. So, second question. How does it feel to be lucky to have the only one and the only creative mind? Like, say, you like to make a lot of trash and antiques into beautiful artifacts and landscapes. So, speaking of which, why do you do that? Is that one of your passions of creativity? Well, such an honest opinion right there. Wonderful thing to see a lot of people with weird talents grown into something more incredible every day and nowadays. Oh, I wish I could understand what she has. Alright, final question. What are your opinions on the puppeteer now? Like, before and after he became evil and stuff. Now I hear that he has a change of heart, right? Ah, understandable. Very understandable. Well, I really enjoyed our talk, and we hope that you make it home now. So thanks for your time with us. Yeah, thanks so much for joining us. Get home safe. Wow, what a special person that we just met. She was so cool. What a unique person that we just met, really. Alright, on to our next guest, who comes from a planet called Bumgum, and who is a upcoming inventor, as he calls himself, really. Alright, so I'd like you all to give out your welcome applause for our next guest, Newton Hood.
Oh wow, you look so handsome right there.
Oh, okay, I did not expect that. Sorry,
I just can't help it because I don't know why. Alright, so that was actually pretty good. I really do actually like how the final product went, really. Also, hello there, Bubbles. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed this video right here. Alright, let me see. Hold on just a second. Is that your new project? Well, it was actually made by my friend who, yes, it is actually mine, but it is also my friend's project as well, but she decided to give up on the project because she was too busy on other things here, so I guess this is my own project here, so yeah.
Well, such an honest opinion, right?
Alright, so where is that one? Where is that other one?
Well, that's a wonderful and a humble statement.
Okay then. Okay, BRB for you.
Yeah, that's like one of my
I think it's supposed to go for Anastasia. Okay, good. There we go. Hello there, SMG Maggie. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Okay, Lion. Anyway, we'll be right back after these credits.
Okay, Lion. Anyway, we'll be right back after these credits.
Alright then, Anastasia. Alright then, before we start, we'll be right back after these little ads we've gotten. Oh my gosh.
Alright then, Anastasia.
I'm sure you want more Pokemon. There's so many Pokemon to choose from.
We'll be right back after these little ads we've gotten.
All right.
Oh, sorry, I just got carried away.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, so since I can't really add in more stuff here, I have to, like, make it into, like, a part-on-part stuff, I believe. So it's kind of annoying, not gonna lie, but, I'm sure it's fine. Alright, now we've gotten that under control. Now let's actually do this.
Alright then, Anastasia. Alright then, before we start, we'll be right back after these little ads we've gotten.
Alright, that's good. Alright. Looking good, looking good, looking good, looking good, looking good, looking good, looking good. You know, this feels all too familiar. Really? It is? How so? Is it by the aesthetics, or is it how the acting is? Because, I mean, I don't know. Almost seems like it, almost. Weird.
What a unique Well, I really...
Not the movie, just the vibe of watching you do you make these. Oh, I see. Well, yeah, it does seem like it almost. I mean, it's been a while, and it's pretty crazy, not gonna lie, really. I would say that it does seem very all too familiar for me, too. I mean, I guess it's just the way you see it. Probably, I guess, you're used to actually seeing me do all the stuff like back in the old days, really.
Alright then, before we start, we'll be right back after these little ads we've gotten.
Alright, perfect. Oh, come on! Thank you. Alright, so that probably is end of part one right here. Alright, it looks pretty good right there. Alright, so now I'm just going to make it into that. And then I will be right back, and I'm just going to let you all watch this whole thing. Well, I'll be right back, okay? So, enjoy the show.
shoot, wait, what? Oh, crap. Hold on just a second real quick. Why did it do that? Hold on. Whoops, sorry about that. I didn't even mean to do that. Cut to here. Sorry. Hold on. Alright, there we go. Sorry.
Welcome to Little Big Planet Talk Show. I'm your host, Goldilocks, and this is my assistant right here, Anastasia. Oh, actually, it's supposed to spell out Anastasia. You know, Anastasia. You kind of misspelled that. Oh, whoops. Sorry, I keep forgetting my ex. That's okay. Everyone makes mistakes. Anyway, so if you're wondering what the show is, well, I'm glad to tell you this. Let me explain. The show's main premise is we get to meet all the main curators from around the galaxies and getting to know what their interesting events were. Something so sparkling that made them so successful in life. That's right. Getting to learn about what their special purpose is, what their favorite event was, and so on. It's gonna be so cool when we get to meet all of them! Now, Anastasia, don't get too sad now. There's only a few people that just came in. So, let's all welcome them to our first airing of tonight's show. Yay! Our first guest here comes from a land somewhere far away called the Land of the Odd. Lives in a planet called Gondavalia. Please welcome Marianne Mosette. Why, hello, welcome to the show. Great to meet you. Oh, hey, please take a seat right here, just right there.
Well, thank you so much for joining us for today. How are you doing today, Marianne? You seem to be very confident about this. Now, we're going to ask you some few questions about your personal lifestyle. So, first question, how does it feel to be a curator from Gondavalia?
Oh yeah, that's like one of my passions. It's to make anything that's trash into beautiful, useful mechanisms that I like to call inventions and artifacts of art. Well, that's a wonderful and a humble statement you have. So, second question, how does it feel to be lucky to have the only one and the only creative mind? Like, say, you like to make a lot of trash and antiques into beautiful artifacts and landscapes. So, speaking of which, why do you do that? Is that one of your passions of creativity? Well, such an honest opinion right there. Wonderful thing to see a lot of people with weird talents grown into something more incredible every day and nowadays. Oh, I wish I could understand what she has. Alright, final question. What are your opinions on the puppeteer now? Like, before and after he became evil and stuff. Now I hear that he has a change of heart, right? Ah, understandable. Very understandable. Well, I really enjoyed our talk, and we hope that you make it home now. So, thanks for your time with us.
Yeah, thanks so much for joining us. Get home safe.
Wow, what a special person that we just met. She was so cool. What a unique person that we just met, really.
I left. On to our next guest, who comes from a planet called Bumgum, and who is a upcoming inventor, as he calls himself, really. Alright, so I'd like you all to give out your welcome applause for our next guest, Newton Hood.
Oh wow, you look so handsome right there.
Oh, okay, I did not expect that.
Okay, sorry, I just got carried away.
Alright then, Anastasia. Alright then, before we start, we'll be right back after these little ads we've gotten.
And we're back. So I hope you like the final product of this one out there. And I believe that might be part one of this whole thing because I kind of ran out of room with this one here. But I really enjoyed as to how the final product worked, really. So is there anything else I wanted to do? Okay. Nothing much. We're just looking at some stuff at the meantime, really. Thank you very much. You really appreciate it very much. You guys are very kind, very kind. It sounds like a Nintendo 64 character would look like. Almost. Now, I'm kind of afraid to actually try these out because I know for a fact that sometimes when I play these, my profile gets corrupted or something. I'm not sure as to how this even works, but I mean, I'm not sure. Especially adventure mode is really something. Ah, jeez. It's, pretty lonely out here. Okay. Well, I think I only have one more thing to showcase here. So, let me just play this one, and I'll be right back again. Oh yes, Adventure Time is everyone's childhood, and it's pretty good, man. It's very good. Oh, well, what's your idea here, Bubbles? You got something to say? Thank you very much. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Oh, jeez. Sometimes it never works, really. Thank you. You make a movie using your chat's ideas. Oh, really? Oh, man. That's gonna be, like, a lot of work, man. I mean, I'm not sure. Oh, crap. I can't even get out of here. Oh, there we go. All right, hold on. Shh.
Damn. Okay, well... Oh, brother. Okay, well,
there we go. Sorry. Again. I have allergies from the cats. What the heck? Why won't it let me in? Well, I mean, I don't know why it's not letting me in. I mean, sometimes it just does this all the time. Okay, let's just get in again. There we go, finally, jeez. Oh, again, much more modded crap I used to have. We can leave. No, it's fine, no worries. Okay, we'll just go to the MC1. Alright, and here we are, in a very, 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 very empty place.
Yeah, it's fine. No worries about it. It happens a lot of times here. I don't know why I like this song so much, but it just speaks to me, really. We just dance a little bit. Sorry, I just couldn't help myself, really. Alright, so what do we have in this lovely place? I mean, I'm sure there's just still a bunch of junk in here. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Oh, yes, he definitely did. Ooh. Pepsi, what you doing? What are you doing, sweetie? And that's all. Jeez. Alright then. Well, that is basically that right there. So, pretty cool stuff right there. I just thought I would jam it out a little bit. So, yeah, that was something. Oh yeah, I definitely knew that you can actually use emulators for this one here. But I'm not sure as to how this will actually work for a PS5. Still, I mean, I'm not really
entirely sure on that. I mean, that's just a bummer, really. I mean, it's nice to see that emulators can help with some sort of things here, but still, it just really is something, really. I mean, goodness me. I have a bunch of ducks right there. Look, bunch of ducks. Ducks are flying. They're flying. Ducks, where are you going? Don't run away from your feelings. Don't run away from me. I will fly with you. Please, let me fly with you. Okay. Oh, jeez, okay. Look at the Pepsi. The Pepsi's being so silly with me. Why are you so silly? And I get a bunch of hearts right there. Yeah, most of the stuff I have on there is made on PS5. Of course, I'm not sure how that would work for me, but I mean, it would be nice. But I mean, for people who have a PS3 thing, I am very glad that they actually got the thing working, really. Alright, so I think I am done for today, really. Because, yeah, alright then. Yeah, thank. It was made from. It was a remake of the one that was used in Sackboy: Big Adventure here. This just makes me have nostalgia for the Bugsnax. Ah, I didn't play that game yet, but I'm sure there might be something. All right, guys. So I guess this will have to be a good time to end today's video right here. So yeah, that was us taking a look around and in LP3. Now this might be my. I'm gonna take off. I don't know why. I just had a weird watch of the Big Sad. Gotta step on my own stream. Okay, then. Well, I was about to end the thing anyway, so good luck with your stream right there. Anyway, so that's gonna be all for today, everybody. So thank you all so much for watching this little video here. This might be the last time I ever come back to this here. But I mean, guys, just because that the game is not available anymore, there still isn't stopping us from actually making LP content, really. I'm still doing a lot of LP content, as always, really. So, the channel wouldn't be the same without it. So, I'm sure there is still going to be some art relating to the topic here, and there's going to be some stuff relating to this stuff here. So, I'm not completely done with the game, really, even if the game is done itself, really. So, there will still be content surrounding it. I just need to figure out as to how I'm going to do it, really. So, I really hope that you all enjoyed me taking a tour around while the servers are offline and all that. And, yes, it's going to be very hard to actually, well, maintain all the stuff here. And, oh yes, I definitely know that there's dreams right there. It's just going to be a giant wound to actually take time to heal, really. But I'm sure for the best that there will still be LP content still at some ways whatsoever here. I'm not sure how, but I will try my best in any way whatsoever for all of you guys. So anyway, that's going to be it for today, everybody. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel, give me all the likes, dislikes, everything else for guys and me. And thank you so much for watching this really, really important video. And I hope you're looking forward for new videos in the future. So there we go now, and... bye, guys. Yeah, bye.